Accessing your courage looks different for everyone. For me, having hard conversations is a pretty strong catalyst. For others, it's just getting out of bed. And for some, it's not giving up on a dream. But I would venture to say that the most courageous thing we can do as humans is to believe in our own greatness. And sometimes we need someone to help us get us there.
In a world filled with uncertainty and disconnection, fear can often hold us back.
How do you sleep at night? When you know that our national climate is choosing divisiveness, it feels like there's this huge wall being built between us.
I created the Unify Experience to help people take their first step out of fear and into their courage.
Who do you want to be for your community? Do I want to be angry? Do I want to spread more fear? Am I willing to embrace others? Am I willing to forgive?
Unify is a unique 60-minute immersive experience that is designed to help people face their fears head-on through storytelling, interactive experiences, and multimedia video effects.
You know, timing has a way of catching you in a moment when you think you can't do something, and then gracefully reminding you somehow that your best self is ready to emerge.
As an award-winning inspirational speaker, I provide the audience with the tools and the support they need to transform their fears into strength.
It was nice to connect to her story and then maybe reflect back into like my life and how they kind of connect.
The reason I have you do this on the back of your fear card is because on the other side of fear, there is always hope.
The audience involvement was really cool. It was nice to actually be involved and not just sit and listen.
So as you go into this next video immersion, this is about taking flight. This is about freedom, moving through our fears, accessing our courage, and getting to a place where we let go and let ourselves be who we are.
The video presentation was beautiful. A lot of beautiful photos, a lot of beautiful imagery.
The key to life is to face and accept our fears and to take up our courage and walk down the hallway of life where our dreams come true. And remember, the way through is always through you.
We are all connected. But the greatest barrier to meaningful human connection is how we choose to love in the face of fear. Human connection almost killed me, but it also healed me. And it can heal our world if we let it. We just cannot give up. Thank you.